to Tom and Ben News for this day.
Police are still on the hunt for 22-year-old missing Gabby Peitio.
She was last seen with her mom FaceTiming.
But, however, a person named Brian Laundry kidnapped her.
Well, Brian was heading over to the creek.
We're now going to cut to commercial break. Stay tuned for more information on this situation.